Drivers could soon face more restrictions when they climb behind the wheel. Angie Hunt is in the newsroom to explain. Angie?
Well, Cynthia, it may surprise you that 48% of teen deaths in Iowa are the result of car crashes, many of which could be prevented.
Getting behind the wheel of a car is a privilege 19-year-old Elizabeth Kassler doesn't take lightly.
Like, one minute I was with the soccer star, the next I was in a coma, fighting for my life.
The former Southeast Polk soccer standout was seriously injured in a crash 2 years ago when a teenage friend hit a patch of ice and slid into oncoming traffic.
I'm scared.
That's why she and her mother Barb feel so strongly about changes for the graduated driver's license in Iowa.
I don't want anyone to ever have to go through what we have experienced.
To improve the safety of teenage drivers, Blank Children's Hospital is proposing new rules when teens get behind the wheel. For starters, teens would have to drive for 12 months instead of just 6 with a supervised learner's permit before they can get an intermediate license. And once they get that license, they'd be limited to just one passenger in the car, and they couldn't drive past 10 o'clock at night for a year.
That addresses the two most riskiest situations that our kids are in, and research has shown us that doing things like that will reduce their crash risk by 20 to 40%.
Leggett says Blank has a vested interest in reducing that risk.
We have our pediatric emergency department where we see kids all the time who have been in these crashes. We see the results and how it really changes their lives forever.
Something the Kassler family knows all too well.
They might not like it, but, like, you know, would you rather have that or your life?
Blank Children's Hospital is working to reintroduce this bill in the upcoming legislative session. Kathy Leggett hopes to build support across the state and is encouraging parents to contact their legislator about the proposed restrictions for teenage drivers.
As a mother of a teenager, I'm all behind it. Thanks, Angie.